So this is about how you can set up IITK SSL VPN in Android smartphones. How to use IITK SSL VPN in Android smartphones? For that, just search for FortiClient VPN in the Google Play Store, install it, and now you can log in using your CC, username and password, and server gateway.iitk.ac.in. Let's see. Open Play Store and search for FortiClient VPN app. Install it. Once finished installing, open this app. Click OK. Click OK and allow permissions. Type in VPN name as IITK SSL VPN or whatever you like. Select SSL VPN and click Create. Type in server as gateway.iitk.ac.in. Click OK. Type in your username. You don't have to type this username, you have to type your username. Get a step back and click on connect. Type in your password. Click on login. Click OK if this pop-up appears. It will take a time. And now you're connected. Now you can put this app in background and access whatever site or thing you want to access using this VPN. When you want to disconnect it, just open the app and click on disconnect. Now you're disconnected. So that's how you can set up IITK SSL VPN in your Android smartphones. Thank you.